Well, Mr. Speaker, survivors of residential schools deserve to know what happened to their records. Over 50,000 survivors haven't received compensation because no historical documents can be found. And yet internal emails have come to light describing why previous governments intentionally destroyed these records. And now we learn this isn't just in emails from a junior staffer, but these documents are discussed in emails from high-ranking department officials. Can the minister tell us now what his government's position actually is on the destruction of these records?
I'm the Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Aboriginal Affairs.
Mr. Speaker, it's very unfortunate that the NDP has decided to play politics with the legacy of the Indian Residential School and the effect it's had on former students, their families, and their communities. It's under our government that the Prime Minister delivered an historic apology on behalf of all Canadians. And it's our government that has ensured thousands of former students have received compensation and gone through a fair process to close this sad chapter of Canadian history.